Yes, love, the most potent force in the universe, beating back fear every time.
Truth.
So Knaan, I want to ask you how you feel about the developed world, the developed, the first world countries, as it relates to the help that they always want to give in the symposiums and meetings that they have on giving help to not only Africa, but third world, so-called third world countries.
Yeah, man, I don't know, but, you know, I just think it's important to discover, like, what it is that determines what the third world or the developing world has or doesn't have, and what it is that the developed world has and why they have what they have, you know, right? And it's like shit that they took from the developing world anyway. So if I come to your house and I'm like, I take your shit, and then I take it to my house, and then sometime later you're starving, and I come back to give you some of the shit that I took from you, is that helping you?
Right.
Like, you know what I mean? That's the thing that people have to go back to, the truth, you know what I'm saying? So what bothers me more than anything else is the racist fucking undertones that people have when they discuss these things. I've been to some of these conferences, and that shit is not cool. I think that Africa does not need help. Like, I think that Africa needs assistance in the shit that, like, they're going through, and it's because it's been put there in the first place. Let's always remember that, so that they don't feel like, you know what I'm saying, we need to be pitying people, and people don't feel like they should be feeling sorry for themselves, because that doesn't help anyone, nor does that, like, help growth, or does that do any justice for the historical context in which this whole thing came about.
Word. What's up? What's coming up, man? It's one of the classic joints where I met you. Blues from the Horn.
Yeah.
What's the horn?
The horn is in East Africa. The Horn of Africa, right? And that's the little cliff you see on the map that we, you know, like Ethiopia, Somalia, that area, that region is the Horn of Africa. This thing that I wrote is called Blues for the Horn, and it penetrated, I think, you know what I mean, the real thing, the issues, the cause, and it touched on something that made people feel like, you know, they want to hear it all over the world.
So let's let everybody hear it. Let's go.
Where you come from, as long as you're a black man, you're an African.
Yes. Yes, yes.
No mind your nationality. You have got the identity of an African.
In a conservative form, I want to ask you a few things before I conform to the popular belief about where I was born. And they still illin', still killin', poppin' the corn. How's the horn? How's the love waving the ocean morn? How about the young? Do they still possess the poetry tongue? And do they still greet and say like the depths of the lung? How's the nomad? Did the herds graze well this year? From the news to what I know, the growing gap ain't clear. How's the earth? How are the stars under we converse? Do you still await on change like a new moon's birth? Does it still flood ancient wisdom parallel with blood? Do you still see the painted vision only script deep? Or did you fight off the blight off the colonized mind? What of the rainy season? Do the kids still bury seeds and get taken with uncertainty like me, scared of leaving? How are the poets, the women, and the orphans torn? I miss them all like old opportunities gone. What of the elders, storytellers in abandoned homes? Miss them all like childhood, reminisceful songs. Disputes, do they still settle them by blood in your shoes? Fist rules, rather finger equipped with sick tools. What of the wind? I recall it was serenity's end. When the breeze would come and the trees would bend, and the people would say, look what it leaves would send. And the air was violent and our care was silent, and the only law we bore was a pair of tyrants. Man, you know, this is why I'm down in deep indigo, and I sleep really poor on the circumstance floor. Anyway, house stress, does it still rule your chest? Do the camps still rape baby girls without breasts? Our moms, are they still screaming, pulled away the arms and against the dispossession of their family-owned farms? How are the main rivers and the lakes and the seas? Are they still angry with us for our poisonous deeds? How are the main rivers and the lakes and the seas? Are they still angry at Africa?
Don't you where you come from? As long as you're a black man, you're an African. No mind your nationality. I've got the identity of an African.
So who's dead and who's alive? Did the raids multiply? Did the poor fight the drought with their minimum supply? Did the warlords abort the wars and fall support of the peace deport to promote disease and ease and increase divorce? What are police and courts? Are they still heathen force? Leaking pores and treated lethal, the bleeding corpse. What of the kind and good? Can they still laugh intensely like the minor word? Or is it innocence lost but where the iron stood? And what of the playwrights? Reflection and escape to great heights. Revolution from powers, the writings of brave fights. Despite the luxury that you hear we live by, out here with refugees and niggas ain't shit right. And don't you play soccer by the ocean front? In America, I shovel the snow while I'm smoking blunts. You mean to tell me that you out there still toting guns? Blowing sons of the heart and hardly coping mums. Damn you and circumstance too, I can't stand you. You make a mockery of our struggle like Hollywood plans to. And I swear to God, I wish you hell burning big too. And I curse the Europeans who instigated your worst. And I curse the Russians who impregnated the question like I birthed. And it hurts cause you never wake and see the death snake. It's like the conflict of self submerged in satanic hate. Remember eating fruits, walking back in the hot sun from school. Bare feet, the hot sand, massaging our feet is deep. Cause now my mother slips on the ice and her back is weak. And I feel like a failure, mute in the age of speech. He said, I feel like a failure, a mute in the age of speech. Man, I feel like a failure, a mute in the age of speech.
Yo, what up? I hope you like that. Well, yo, we're coming up to the end of this thing, but